Where the hell did you get that idea, Hal?
Dave, although you took very thorough precautions in the pod against my hearing you, I could see your lips move.
All right, Hal. I'll go in through the emergency airlock.
Without your space helmet, Dave, you're going to find that rather difficult.
Hal, I won't argue with you anymore. Open the doors.
Dave, this conversation can serve no purpose anymore. Goodbye.
Hal? 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 Hal?